How to replace your shift selector on a BMW E90 3 Series vehicle. Brought to you by AskTheCarExperts.com. Experts are waiting online with your car questions, diagnostic help, repair advice, repair instructions, electrical diagnosis, post a question, experts will answer. I like to actually put the car with the key on, but engine not running. With your foot on the brake, you can actually slide the shifter back and then press the button and give it a sharp tug up. That'll take the shift selector right out. There's the mechanism. A lot of times it peels right on the edge here and you'll want to replace it. All right, for installation, slide it back in, press the button down, give it a sharp tap on the top, audible click in, and you're good to go. Also check out www.bmwdiagnostichelp.com.